Hamas fired rockets from Gaza into Israel. Israel responded with airstrikes on Gaza. The conflict is ongoing. The attacks have caused widespread damage in Gaza. Israel has targeted Hamas infrastructure. The United States and other countries have called for a ceasefire.